Hello, ngayon naman, ako si Mark, Chef Mark Arthur Einstein. So, ang ating experiment na lulutuin ay sinigang na bangus belly na very healthy. Pero, huwag masyadong kakain ng belly part kasi magiging belly natin very big. So, kailangan more of the white meat. Yung mga taba ng fish, pwede ibigay sa pusa or pwede i-save na lang at ikain next para recycle and reuse. So, ang ating ingredient is sensory bangus, tuna, which I use, and konting magi sarap, and sinigang sa sampalok. Although you can use also gabi, masarap, and pepper and salt, and syempre, minis and plus ko na, sibuyas and bawang, ayan, and ginupit-gupit ko na pero parang nag-war of the world sa mga gulay kasi wala akong helper o wala akong maid. Ako lang ang nagbumultitask. But it's okay because I love you all. Ang gagawin natin, we bring the water to a boil. Tapos lalaglag na natin ang sensory tuna. Okay? So here, yan. Pagkalagay ng sensory tuna, lalagay naman natin ang sinigang na sampalok mix. And then, konting magic sarap. Ayan. Konti lang. Kasi as we know, additives can, pag sobra, too much of everything is bad. And konting pamin or pepper, paminta, durog. So, ito ang pepper to taste and salt to taste. A pinch lang ha, kasi pag masyado, baka mabahing tayo. And ito ang mga garlic. Ang gulay, we have to bring it to a boil muna. Para yung gulay hindi masyado mangarag. Kasi if you put the vegetables with it, the nutrients would get lost. You just have to put it konti-konti lamang. So while waiting, papakita ko sa inyo ang aking pet, si Ina. Hello, Ina baby! This is Ina. Si Ina ang dapat dog food lang. Pero siya ang tagakain ng mga balat ng manok. Kaya, pero hindi naman siya allergic. Kasi mahilig siya sa mga taba-taba. Eh ako, I'm a gym fanatic person. So I cannot eat much of the taba. Hello, Ina! Who is the super doggy? This doggy is just a... A cute novelty. Come, baby. Ina, he will eat and then later he will make dumi-dumi and then I have to clean it. It's very hard. This is a super doggy in a pink cage. So, here, going back to my cooking, kapag nagluto tayo, bring it to a boil lang within 5 minutes and hahaluin ang gulay and then there you have it. Lunch, Viola, in 10 minutes with Chef Mark Arthur Einstein. And then later, habang kinakain ko, I will go to another segment naman, okay? I love you all and have a good lunch. A hearty, healthy, and good lunch.